Next is keeping it fun. I love to have fun in my life, and sport is one of those things that brings one the most fun. I love being with others and sharing in that same zest for sport.
So I come from a group sport, and the older I got, I realized that it would be my duty to make, let's say, the newer members feel welcomed and included, because also another principle is to have fun. And how can someone have fun if they don't feel like they fit in or they are respected?